Meet WGVU cool teacher Susan Faga from Vanderbilt Charter Academy in Holland. Today is Superhero Day. Mrs. Faga's Young Fives students begin their day with activities in designated areas in the classroom called centers, which encourage students to practice both academic and social skills. At the Q Picture Center, students are building skills such as fine motor, divergent thinking, engineering skills, and spatial reasoning. At the Word Building Center with Mrs. Faga, students practice oral language skills, print awareness, letter sounds and patterns, word recognition, reading aloud, and build vocabulary. At the iPad Center, playing an educational game, students are reinforcing academic concepts, developing technological fluency, and increasing the speed at which they think and solve problems. At the Cut and Glue Center, students are matching beginning sounds. In addition to building literacy skills, students practice fine motor skills, two-handed coordination, visual directionality, and improving their focus and attention. Students say that Mrs. Faga is a happy, supportive, and nurturing teacher who goes above and beyond to help her students grow each day.
Mrs. Faga is a cool teacher because at EB she gives out Smarties and stickers to add to my sticker chart. My sticker chart is Thomas and Daniel.
I enjoy being a teacher for so many reasons, but I think one of the biggest things is probably simply the joy that I get to take home with me every single day. These kids are absolutely excited about learning. They find joy in learning. And I love how they can take a story or a topic and they can let it go in a thousand different directions. And so that to me is just an absolute gift that I get to participate in that every day.
Nominated by students, WGVU Cool Teachers create meaningful connections within their learning communities each day. Their commitment to excellence in education is inspiring and deeply appreciated.
We love WGVU!
Thank you and congratulations, Mrs. Faga. Thank you to our sponsors for celebrating and supporting education in our West and Southwest Michigan communities.